The stretch of Kenosha County Highway is still shut down tonight after a tanker overturns and dumps 7,000 gallons of diesel.
It happened on Highway 31 just north of Kenosha between 18th Street and County S. This is video from News Chopper 12. A few lanes of the highway are now open and cleanup will be a huge job. 12 News' Kyler Berge has a story from the township of Summers.
Firefighters swarmed a part of Highway 31 in the town of Summers. A semi carrying more than 7,000 gallons of diesel fuel flipped over. The driver suffered minor injuries. On top of that, diesel fuel started to gush out, immediately sending firefighters into action.
Anytime you know you have hazardous materials and the potential threat to the environment.
Just after 3 a.m., investigators say the 41-year-old driver from Burbank, Illinois, was headed south with a fully loaded tank when something caused him to lose control.
Some indication that he was reaching for something, possibly a cell phone.
The crash emptied all 7,000 gallons onto the road and into ditches and fields. It's now 5.5 hours after the crash. The truck is upright, but that's only half the battle. The DNR, Coast Guard, and county emergency management teams are now supervising cleanup. Eventually, contaminated soil will have to be picked up and hauled away.
The sand is being used to try to contain the flow of the water. That with the wet conditions, as you can see, the water is just flowing, quite a bit.
Officials say the spill won't immediately affect wells in the area, but the cleanup effort could take weeks. In the town of Summers, Kyler Berge, WISN 12 News.
The truck is owned by the A.D. Connor Trucking Company of Frankfort, Illinois. Investigators say it is too early to know exactly what caused this crash.